$1,000. Thank you, and good evening. How y'all doing tonight? Woo-wee. See if we can't get something going here tonight. It's a new number for you. We do some of these monitors. I think they just went out. Thank you. Mama. Oh, they tell us we got plenty of time to play tonight, so y'all sit back and relax. We just gonna play a bit for you tonight. You don't mind.
I like it.
I know that song very well. This is a brand new number. It's gonna be out on a new album. Be out in September. It's called That Smell.
There's too much coke, too much smoke. Look
Yeah.
minus three. How do y'all feel? All right? You feel all right? You feel good? Pretty hot, ain't it? Intermissions in between songs here brought to you tonight by Budweiser, King of Beer.
Not to mention Acapulco Gold.
We've always been interested in old country music, well, especially me and the band, Merle Haggard and people like that. And Jimmy Rogers was a man that probably started country music, and back in the 1920s he wrote a song. Well, we don't do it country, but anyway, it's called Give Me a T for Texas, T for Tennessee.
Thank you.
We keep him in a cage and feed him raw meat, only let him out when it's time to play. That's it. One. On behalf of 38 Special and Leonard Skinner Band, thank you very, very much for coming out and seeing our show tonight. I hope you enjoyed it.
Free people.